So, with that being said, I'm not talking about her. I love her as a friend and family, but I don't have time for the extras with her. If you don't let a man, come between your friendship, then you ain't really my friend. So what y'all think about this story? Have y'all ever had a friend like that? That get mad about the most petty things, like, and then they turn their back on you because they feel some type of way? Y'all let me know. Like I said, I'm not talking about nobody. I love her. She's my friend. But my friend sometimes don't treat me like she's my friend. And that's how I feel. I don't know what to do. This stuff has been going on between me and her for I don't know how many years now. And I'm just done. If you're going to be my friend. If you're not, you're not, you know. And that goes for anybody. I don't care who it is. She says, why don't I come see her? She always comes see me. Yeah, she really does come see him. She does. But she also knows I don't drive. So yeah, and this stuff is hot. I'm just to the point where I don't give a fuck about what nobody think about me nowhere. You can't make everybody happy.